tell me you think that we buying guns for you so you can kill our kids? We buy guns so that they can protect us. Some of us don't even have a gun. We buy bulletproof vests. We bought the gun that killed Mike Brown. We paid for the cop to kill Eric Garner. Now we paying for the cops in Philly that killed this young man. It seemed like they trying to provoke civil unrest. We gonna fight hate with love, but we gonna fight. And we gonna win. We out here to win. And set this example. That's right.
What are you dragging today?
This cape says Police of America, fight hate with love. And I got signatures that me and this brother, we've been taking this thing all over the country to get people to sign up for the largest petition cape in the world, man. Because we need to understand that evil plus evil don't never equal good. So we gotta fight, but we gotta fight hate with love. So we know the message, and we staying focused. We on the front line. We ain't playing. This is Philadelphia, the birthplace of America. So this is where it all started. The children gonna follow the mother. So we setting the tone for the whole country right here, right now. That's what this is about.
Sir, what's your name?
My name is Michael O.G. Law Tabano.
And you're from Philly?
Spell that for us, please.
I'm from Philadelphia. M-I-C-H-A-E-L O.G. Law Tabano.
Tabano?
Yes, ma'am.
And tell us again. Tell us about the sign tonight, Michael.
This is the Fight Hate with Love sign. This has signatures and prayers all over the country that we're dragging through the streets of America. From the birthplace, Philadelphia. This is the mother place right here. So whatever we do here is going to set the tone for the country. You can't kill our babies. I mean, you got to think the Constitution of the United States was written around the corner. I'm sure the forefathers would be turning over in their graves if they understood that we was out here letting kids get killed by the people that's supposed to protect them. You know what I'm saying? I remember years ago you used to get a leg shot or a shoulder shot. Now everything is death. Every single cop shooting is death now, like almost. Like, it's getting ridiculous.
You guys have said before, you're not against police. You're against police.
Exactly. And we want to make sure that it's known that this ain't a black or white problem. It seems like it's a black on blue problem. The blue uniform versus the black people, is that what it is now? But you know what's beautiful? This is when you know America is changing. When young white people are standing up across the world saying black lives matter. And I believe that's why we're not getting killed out here today. Because you're not going to kill your own children.
Like, how old are you?
I'm 40 years old. And you're not going to kill my son. And that's not to you, but that's to anybody that's listening. You're not going to kill my son and none of our children. So we standing on the front line. We are all night long. We paying attention now. It ain't no game no more. Thank you.
T-A-B-O-N.